Once again, welcome everyone, and thank you for joining us for the recording of our Decree Matrix for the month of November. It's my great pleasure and honor to be here. My name is Lois Drake, and we have many joining us to share in this joy of giving this light and energy to the Ascended Masters. So thank you for being here. I thought I would share just a few points that I think most of you know already. These decrees are from every religion of the world, and that is the goal of the Ascended Masters, is to help us to understand the inner mystical paths of the world's religions. So you will hear many, many names of great saints and deities from East and West. We will be using the name of Jesus Christ. We will be using the name of Sumedha, the name of Gautama Buddha, the name of various other Hindu deities. So that means that we are all uniting at that higher level. We're going into our hearts. We're going higher to the one true Son of God, which is that level of consciousness, that state of being where we find Vishnu, where we find Shiva, where we find all the ascended masters from East and West. So that is where we want to place our consciousness as we give these decrees. You will see that we are focusing on the dissolving of fear, anxiety, healing our hearts, healing the hearts of the world. So let us begin, and we will start with a beautiful meditation at this time. Here we go.
Courage is the sign of the coming of age of the heart that knows no fear, for love is there. Is the heart that is mature, where perfect love, love perfected in the law, has cast out every fear and the torment thereof. As the lion roars in the jungle, the king of the beasts, so let the sound of the chela be the roaring of the heart, as the fires of creation, burning in the bowl upon the altar, proclaim the Christ, King of kings and Lord of lords. Therefore, O my soul, soul of Sumedha, soul of humanity, soul of chelas on the path of the Buddha, clear the heart, the sacred chamber, expand it wide and long, increase the height, the breadth, the depth, and when the way is all made clear, welcome the mastery of Dipankara here, welcome the Buddha, the Lord of Lords, the conqueror on the way. Welcome the Lord of all the world into your heart, into the flaming flame of sacred fire, of honor, courage, and purity. And see how God will dwell within the chamber of your heart. See how the fire will swell. See how the white light will swirl to the movement of the pulse of Shambhala. See how the expansion of consciousness will come to those who have the courage to be. I am the Buddha in the heart of humanity. Summon now your divinity. Summon now your divinity, O soul of light, in the name of the I am that I am, enter with the Lord of Lords, let thy soul come into the heart to clear the chamber by violet flame, by love of mercy's flame. Of all hardness of heart, all absence of forgiveness, all separation, brother from brother, let thy heart be healed, because God has willed it so, and because you have made his will your own by free choice. Soul of Sumedha, come in to thy heart. Now reign with Buddhic trinity and Christic light. Reign, for thou art the Buddha in the world to be. Dipamkara has said, thou shalt be the Buddha. Therefore, go be the Buddha where I am the Buddha.
Did you see our beloved El Moria at the very beginning? Well, he wants to join us. So let us sing to El Moria and the will of God. Our real eternal friend, we all love you. We love you, Ascended Master El Moria. Let us carry on with our protection. Light's protection. This is Decree 10.01 in the Decree Book. After we give this preamble, we will have 44 seconds of music so that you can say out loud the prayers that you want Archangel Michael to help you with, and all the Ascended Masters to help you with. This would be a good opportunity to say what prayers you wish to use for this entire service that you will be giving. preamble together. Beloved, mighty, victorious presence of God, I am in me, my very own beloved Holy Christ self, Holy Christ cells of all mankind, beloved El Moria, beloved mighty Hercules and Amazonia, beloved Archangel Michael and Faith and their legions of blue lining angels, beloved K-17, beloved Goddess of Light, beloved Ascender Master Cusco, beloved Aramisus and Diana, beloved Guru Ma and Linello, the entire spirit of the Great White Brotherhood and the World Mother, elemental life, fire, air, water, and earth, in thy name, by and through the magnetic power of the immortal, victorious, threefold flame of love, wisdom, and power anchored within my heart and the cross of blue flame, I decree. Please make your personal calls, make them with fire, and we will be giving this decree with Mrs. Prophet at a little fast pace, but not too bad, and a lot of power. So please give your prayers at this time.
Protection manifest, holy brotherhood in white, light of God that never fails, keep us in thy perfect sight. I am protection's mighty power. I am, guarded every hour. I am, perfection's mighty shower. Manifest, 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 Lord Michael, mighty and true, guard us with thy sword of blue, keep us centered in the light, blazing armor shining bright. I am, protection's mighty power. I am, guarded every hour. I am, perfection, mighty shower. Manifest, manifest, manifest. Around this place, I sow the faith. Mighty power, holy face. I am invincible, protection always, pouring from thy dazzling rays. I am, protection's mighty power. I am, guarded every hour. I am, perfection's mighty shower. Manifest, manifest, manifest. Light protection manifest. Holy brotherhood in white. Light of God that never fails. Keep us in thy perfect sight. I am, protection's mighty power. I am, guarded every hour. I am, perfection's mighty shower. Manifest, manifest, manifest. Lord Michael, mighty and true, guard us with thy sword of blue. Keep us centered in the light, blazing armor shining bright. I am, protection's mighty power. I am, guarded every hour. I am, perfection's mighty shower. Manifest, manifest, manifest. Around this place, thy sword of faith. Mighty power of holy grace. I am invisible, protection always, pouring from thy dazzling rays. I am, protection's mighty power. I am, guarded every hour. I am, perfection's mighty shower. Manifest, manifest, manifest. Light's protection manifest. Holy brotherhood in white. Light of God that never fails. Keep us in thy perfect sight. I am, protection's mighty power. I am, guarded every hour. I am, perfection's mighty shower. Manifest, manifest, manifest. Lord Michael, mighty and true, guard us with thy sword of blue. Keep us centered in the light, blazing armor shining bright. I am, protection's mighty power. I am, guarded every hour. I am, perfection's mighty shower. Manifest, manifest, manifest. Around this place, thy sword of faith. Mighty power of holy grace. I am invincible, protection always, pouring from thy dazzling rays. I am, protection's mighty power. I am, guarded every hour. I am, perfection's mighty shower. Manifest, manifest, manifest.
And in full faith, I consciously accept this. Manifest, manifest, manifest. And in full faith, I consciously accept this. Manifest, manifest, manifest. And in full faith, I consciously accept this. Manifest, manifest, manifest. Right here and now, with full power, eternally sustained, all powerfully active, ever expanding, and world enfolding until all are wholly ascended in the light and free. Beloved, I am. Beloved, I am. Beloved, I am. And so we have our armor of protection. Let us call for a miracle. We need miracles. Let us demand, command, request the miracle of God. This is a decree that you can give while standing, but it's hard to stand while you're looking at your computer, so you can also remain seated as we accept the miracle of God's light in us. Together. In the name of the light of God that never fails, I am the miracle of God. I accept a miracle this day. I demand a miracle in every level of the chakras of my being in the five secret rays. I demand the miracle light of the eternal Christos, the sacred heart of Jesus, and the full power of the ascended Master John the Beloved. Blaze forth your miracle light. Blaze forth your miracle light. Blaze forth your miracle light. Burn through. I call for the ascended Master Jesus Christ's miracle of perfection in my heart, in my third eye, in my throat, in my crown, in the solar plexus, seat of the soul, and base of the spine chakras. Blaze the light of Alpha and Omega. Blaze the light of Alpha and Omega. Blaze the light of Alpha and Omega. Whirl now the seven chakras. Spin them by the power of the seven mighty Chohans of the rays. Blaze the light of the Maha Chohan in the secret chamber of my heart. Blaze the light of the Maha Chohan in the secret chamber of my heart. Blaze the light of the Maha Chohan in the secret chamber of my heart. Lo, I am God's miracle this day. I am his miracle made manifest. I am his miracle consciousness in action. I am the blazing light of the great central sun, miracle of life, perfecting and resurrecting all in me that is of worth and of sacred fire and of nobility. Blaze the light through. Blaze the light through. Blaze the light through. I am God's miracle this day, and I accept his miracle in me as the fullness of that proof of the love of the Father and the Son through the Mother and the Holy Spirit. In the name of the miracle, Great White Brotherhood. Amen. We'll continue our violet flame now with a decree for world mercy. We'll be giving this with Mrs. Prophet.
Oh, my very own beloved, mighty I Am Presence, Holy Christ Self and Holy Christ Selves of all mankind, I call now to thee and to beloved Kuan Yin, Goddess of Mercy, beloved Saint Germain, Lord Moria El, Jesus, Mother Mary, the Great Divine Director, our beloved Gautama, Lord of the World, beloved Vanello, the entire spirit of the Great White Brotherhood and the World Mother, elemental light, fire, air, water, and earth, flood, flood, and flood the world by the power of the three times three and the power of the sacred fire with enough of the cosmic quality of mercy from the heart of God in the great central sun and the heart of beloved Helios and Vesta in our own dear sun to saturate the earth and all thereon, including myself, with more mercy than we will ever need until all are wholly ascended and free. Let this mercy be amplified without limit, expanding its service so as to free all from the power of every recalcitrant substance, thought, and manifestation, transmuting all life, human, elemental, and imprisoned angels, changing all into the illumined, invincible power of Christ's victory over every negative condition, which automatically raises all men into their own God-given estate and the full victory of the ascension. Melt, dissolve, and transmute daily all hate and hate creations, including the entire accumulation of human discord over the large cities of the world. Mitigate the effects of mass karma and restrain the reaction thereof by cosmic wisdom and mercy in perfect divine balance, as an overcoming victory for all those whose hearts yearn for victory and recognize the power of their presence to sustain it without limit, until all the world is God victorious, illumined, ascended, and forever free in the light.
That decree we often give three times, but for the sake of time for this matrix, we'll give it one time. And now we will give more violet fire by Hilarion. We will give this nine times, and we'll start at a slower pace. And when we come to the last few times, we'll give it at a faster pace with Mrs. Prophet together. Lovely God presence, I am in me. Hear me now, I do decree, bring to pass each blessing for which I call upon the Holy Christ Self of each and all. Let violet fire of freedom roll round the world to make all whole. Saturate the earth and its people too with increasing Christ's radiance shining through. I am this Ajnabhamgada above, sustained by the hand of heaven's love, transmuting the causes of discord here, removing the cords that none do fear. I am the full power of freedom's love, raising all earth to heaven above, violet fire now blazing bright in living beauty as God's own light, which right now and forever sets the world, myself, and all life eternally free in ascended master perfection. Almighty I am, almighty I am, almighty I am. Lovely God presence I am in me. Hear me now, I do decree, bring to pass each blessing for which I call upon the Holy Christ self of each and all. Let violet fire of freedom roll round the world to make all whole, saturate the earth and its people too, with increased Christ radiance shining through. I am this Ajnabhamgada above, sustained by the hand of heaven's love, transmuting the causes of discord here, removing the cords that none do fear. I am the full power of freedom's love, raising all earth to heaven above, violet fire now blazing bright in living beauty as God's own light, which right now and forever sets the world, myself, and all life eternally free in ascended master perfection. Almighty I am, almighty I am, almighty I am. Lovely God presence I am in me. Hear me now, I do decree, bring to pass each blessing for which I call upon the Holy Christ self of each and all. Let fire of freedom roll round the world to make all whole, saturate the earth and its people too, with increased Christ radiant shining through. I am this Ajnabhamgada above, sustained by the hand of heaven's love, transmuting the causes of discord here, removing the cords that none do fear. I am the full power of freedom's love, raising all earth to heaven above, violet fire now blazing bright in living beauty as God's own light, which right now and forever sets the world, myself, and all life eternally free in ascended master perfection. Almighty I am, almighty I am, almighty I am. Lovely God presence I am in me. Hear me now, I do decree, bring to pass each blessing for which I call upon the Holy Christ self of each and all. Let violet fire of freedom roll round the world to make all whole, saturate the earth and its people too, with increased Christ radiant shining through. I am the Ajnabhamgada above, sustained by the hand of heaven's love, transmuting the causes of discord here, removing the cords that none do fear. I am the full power of freedom's love, raising all earth to heaven above, violet fire now blazing bright in living beauty as God's own light, which right now and forever sets the world, myself, and all life eternally free in ascended master perfection. Almighty I am, almighty I am, almighty I am. Lovely God presence I am in me. Hear me now, I do decree, bring to pass each blessing for which I call upon the Holy Christ self of each and all. Let violet fire of freedom roll round the world to make all whole, saturate earth and its people too, with increased Christ radiant shining through. I am this Ajnabhamgada above, sustained by the hand of heaven's love, transmuting the causes of discord here, removing the cords that none do fear. I am the full power of freedom's love, raising all earth to heaven above, violet fire now blazing bright in living beauty as God's own light, which right now and forever sets the world, myself, and all life eternally free in ascended master perfection. Almighty I am, almighty I am, almighty I am. Lovely God presence I am in me. Hear me now, I do decree, bring to pass each blessing for which I call upon the Holy Christ self of each and all. Let violet fire of freedom roll round the world to make all whole, saturate the earth and its people too, with increased Christ radiant shining through. I am this Ajnabhamgada above, sustained by the hand of heaven's love, transmuting the cause of discord here, removing the cords that none do fear. I am the full power of freedom's love, raising all earth to heaven above, violet fire now blazing bright in living beauty as God's own light, which right now and forever sets the world, myself, and all life eternally free in ascended master perfection. Almighty I am, almighty I am, almighty I am.
Loving God, presence I am in me. Hear me now, I do decree, bring to pass each blessing for which I call upon the Holy Christ self of each and all. Let violet fire of freedom roll round the world, make all whole, saturate the earth and its people too, with increasing Christ radiant shining through. I am this action from God above, sustained by the hand of heaven's love, transmuting the causes of discord here, removing the course of an undue fear. I am the full power of freedom's love, raising all earth to heaven above, violet fire now blazing bright in living beauty as God's own light, which right now and forever sets the world, myself, and all life eternally free in ascending master perfection. Almighty I am, almighty I am, almighty I am. Lovely government as I am in thee, hear me now, I do decree, bring the message, blessing for which I call upon the holy Christ self of each and all. Let violet fire of freedom roll round the world to make all whole. Saturate the earth and its people too with increasing grace, radiant, shining through. I am the statue of God above, sustained by the hand of heavens, of transmuting the causes of discord here, removing the cords of an undue fear. I am the full power of freedom's love, raising all earth to heaven above. Find the fire now blazing bright in living beauty as God's own light, which right now and forever sets the world, myself and all life eternally free in ascended master perfection. Almighty I am, almighty I am, almighty I am. Loving ever as I am in me, hear me now, I do thee pray, but a message blessing for which I call upon all myself of each and all. Let find the fire of freedom roll round the world, make all hope, saturate the earth and the people too, with the moon's bright radiant shining through. I am the statue of God above, sustained by the hand of heaven's love, continuing the causes of discord, hearing, moving the powers of the many fear.
I am the
full
power of freedom,
raising all up to heaven above, by the fire now blazing bright and living beauty, God's own light, which right now and forever sets the world, myself and all life eternally free and ascended master perfection. Almighty I am, almighty I am, almighty I am.
Almighty I am. Let us put each of the masters upon us by giving the fiat to the Lord. Let us give each fiat one time together. That the fiat of the Lord be with me. That the fiat of the Lord, Saint Germain, be with me. Let the fiat of the Lord, Archangel Michael, be with me. Let the fiat of the Lord, Moria El, be with me. Let the fiat of the Lord, my God, be with me. And in full faith, I conscious accept this, manifest, manifest, manifest. And in full faith, I conscious accept this, manifest, manifest, manifest. And in full faith, I conscious accept this, manifest, manifest, manifest. Right here and now, with full power, eternally sustained, all powerfully active, ever expanding and world enfolding into all, are wholly ascended in the light and free. Beloved I am, beloved I am, beloved I am. Now we will ask for the multiplication of the decrees we have given and the sealing of the service together. In the name of my mighty I am presence and in the name of my higher self, I call for the multiplication of these decrees I have invoked today by all dispensations given to us by the ascended masters. I call for the sealing of these energies by Archangel Michael, so that nothing of the human or darkness may ever misqualify them in any way or form. I ask that these energies be used according to God's will in my life and the lives of all individuals, worlds without end. Om. Amen. And I would like to ask you to please log in your time each day on WhatsApp after doing your decrees. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining in our decree service for the month of November.